There's no way that hit me, dude. I definitely only have time for that one. Kinda sucks if that was a trade. That fucking... This is not good though, because I keep getting hit. Okay, I can't go for that third. That was greedy as hell. Honestly, even going for 7 was greedy. 8 was just stupid. Okay, yeah, if I just dodge towards him, I'm fine. Holy shit, that's crazy. So the jump attack strat is actually like totally safe. I just need to have proper spacing. Yeah, that's completely safe. There's no way any of those are hitting me. Okay, so so now the only bad RNG is, like, what the best RNG would have been with the previous strat. I think it's 6 here. Yeah. 7 probably would have been fine, but why would it be 2? Okay, yeah, this is a mush. I feel way better about this. Okay, that's fine. That's fine. It's okay because, like, even if I mess it up, like, I can still just not get hit. So like, I have to make like a mad dash to not get it. Okay, I'm not even trying that. That was like the worst possible RNG. Beautiful, dude. Okay. Yeah, that was a little sketchy. When it's that late, it's like, it's like hard to make the decision. This is going very well. I jumped way too high. I'm also missing the fleet foot timing. This is gonna work, man. I think like three more cycles or something. Maybe even two. Got a lot of health. I'm gonna be a little aggressive next cycle because I want this kill. Is that dumb? That's probably dumb. Right, just wait one more cycle. Beautiful. Nice. I'm very proud of myself.